Welcome to Final Fantasy X. Apparently we're just gonna go for this. My formation's messed up and stuff like that. But we're not grinding out the gear that I wanna get that's so important for this fight. Because I need to do this today. And I probably have to do one tomorrow too.
I won't go so easy on you next time.
Let's just go for the fight. I do need to do. Oh my god, there's a save point there. It went all the way back for nothing. Night Turtle. Healing water. Give me more of that, please. No more jams. And we're gonna replace you with you.
Live and let live!
So, usually I have Aether, which makes the fights super easy and nonsense. Let's try to capture this boy. Healing Spring, those are always good. How far do we have to go? We don't know. Might as well muck. Wow, that was quite the crit. Oh, we need to buy Phoenix Downs. Like, terribly, we need to buy that. And we need to get Waka's ult. We have so many things we need to do in this game that we're not gonna get done. Because the Waka's current one is terrible. How far do we have to go? I think we need to scan? For later. Just not the same. Bring in Yuna. Do a heal bomb. Don't care.
Cure us.
Oh wow, that heals for a ton. Hey, Yuna, maybe? That guy's dead, right? Yep. Oh well. Hitting Yuna would have been bad, actually. Up to Daisy. Can lock it quick. That's. Damage is so low. Hasty up again. We're only doing this because I have a healing spot, so close. There you go. Does that protect? Yes. I wonder if we can pass Reflect and have him cast all that on us. Guard again. That's a lot of damage, but we can capture you. Yay, we got the king! Reflect target? Oh, please tell me that might do what I think it does. If that does what I think it does, this would be so good. I'm gonna pick up right now. That might be good. Oh my, this is dangerous. Okay, this is the worst world possibility. But we survive. Okay, that was way too close. And we're gonna flee.
I won't go so easy on you next time.
That was dangerous. Oh my, that was like not what we needed. That was super dangerous for sure. Preemptive strike. She may miss. I guess. Nope. Oh well. We're gonna take a little damage here. We'll steal some of these though. I guess just escape. Why am I doing it this way? So if you don't have flea, that's how you do it, but we have Titus, so we should have just fled to save time. Okay. This is what I think it is. We need a surf fixing some of our gear. No, Lightning War, do you have anything better than that? Not really per se. Oh, that's... We're going to go with elemental protections here. That's not gonna do anything. Lightning wards, so lightning will be the one who can't do this. Let's go with 10 extra HP. Like, all these are just terrible. And our, like, defensive armor is dead. Let's see what we can get. Proof. Ooh. Mari might come in. Just because his gear is like slightly better than everybody else's. Why don't we have one that just also scans? That seems rather silly. Extra damage. It's like 5 extra damage at least. I'm gonna try the SS reflect. That could end up biting me in the ass. Actually go with Ace. Save. I do want to save. Thank you, game. I do want to get Ornn in there. And I do want to speed Riku first. We already have these guys, so let's get out of here. Light Currents. Those are alright.
Live and let live!
I don't think they can ambush me, so I want to change this to the Brotherhood Sword, which I think is my best one. Can you get it any better than that? No. Oh, my equipment is so sad. Yep, this is the boss fight that's actually pretty easy if you have the gear, but I don't have the gear, so we'll see how it is for once.
Don't you ever give up?
Nope, he doesn't.
Sin has chosen me. I am part of sin. I am one with sin. Forever.
Forever.
Immortal.
Sin just absorbed you.
I will learn to control it from within. I have all the time in the world.
But none
Since
of the money.
Since you were gracious enough to dispose of Unalesca, the only means of destroying sin is forever gone.
Except for us, we're pretty strong.
Now nothing can stop us.
Well, we can.
By all means, try. You should thank me. Your death means your father's life.
Let's see, lightning and water, right? Oh, they're all fire. So he takes extra damage to frost and absorbs fire here. Shiny jam. This music is popping right now, actually. Four hits? Oh my, that's the least one I want you to take out. Man, we magic break you, y'all. We might as well steal. We can mug something. Nope. Nothing to mug. Well, we're gonna have to do this cycle for a bit. Phoenix down, we're down to 12, so we can't do this forever. We'll haste rock again. And then I wanna use one of these outcasts. Raga. That's not grand summon. Let's just summon Fireboy quick. Will he banish this boy? Because I'm confused. If he doesn't banish it, what will happen? See, this is where the Aether Armor would be like so OP, because we don't take damage. We just heal, actually. He can't do damage to him, but he can't do damage to us. Or we do, like, so little damage to him. is he gonna do? Is this an infinite loop? Okay. No, oh, this is gonna take forever. I'm half tempted to just cancel this because he does no damage. Let's just dismiss. Please tell me I get my turn back. Okay. Let's actually bring Kamari in, since he has a fireproof armor, and we'll haste ourselves here. Oh, he's gonna change things.
But there is no salvation for the damned. Rest in peace in eternal darkness.
Energized by Morpheus? I don't know. We learned ally.
Let darkness take you.
Oh, this is bad. This might kill everybody. And it does. How do I want to deal with that? We want to get shells up because we can't just protect through all that. And you can hit everybody with a splash. Oh, that was so annoying. If I don't get it in this part here, we're going to just, I'll get the armor I need for it and then we'll be done with it. Formation. Put Kamari in there. Yeah, Riku can be off. So you can just nuke everybody and they all die. We're not at high enough HP.
Don't you ever
sin. Nope.
I am part of
if
sin.
I will learn to control it from within. I have all the time in the world.
I wonder if he just charges up from the fire bits.
The only means of destroying sin is forever gone. Now nothing can stop us.
Nothing can stop us, well, yeah.
But you should.
Don't nuke everybody if this starts. Okay, he's Raga. And we'll place it. Because that's absolutely necessary. And cheer up Kamari because he'll be the one that will probably be the highest HP for the longest. Can Bushido Blade work at all? Let's try it quick. Wait, can we swap our weapon to anything with Frost? Lightning, water, death touch. No, because water doesn't counter it. Let's go for a Bushido Blade then. Cool. Straight down. Kimari as much as possible, thank you. And then Ornn's gonna be next. And then it's a random target. Sweet. That paid off. Let's blaze it. Heal Ornn. Oh, we still can. Mental break and armor break. So those did go through. Sweet. Let's shell Ornn here quick. The shell is actually worth a damn here. Immunes. And one that we'll have to fix. Ornn, that's fine. I'll do a stab move quick. And we are running low on high potions. Man, that's an awkward feeling. Oh, I need a blaze it. Hey, Kimari, please. How much do we heal with Sean? 800. That kind of sucks, but that's fine. Let's try to get extra immunity. Oh, he already has it. We have an ice sphere at all. Let's double check it just to be sure. Yeah, 1.5 damage. Blaze it. Prairie. Gives us free healing on Ornn. No, I should shell Yuna. Okay, you can hit everybody. Hit somebody that either is either a Kimari or sweet, awesome. Slice and dice. I wonder if I should get ready for status switches. Let's shell Yuna so we don't OTK here. Oh yeah, they do that thing. Mm-hmm. Can we break this? Oh, please let this work. This is an experiment here. If this fails, then we'll, like, that sucks, but... Out of range? Do we not have any range? My. He still gets Ultima. Does it kill everybody? Almost not, but yes, it still does. Well, I'm gonna call that a part, grind out a bit of gear, and then see you guys next time. Peace.